life since album one hasn't really slowed down.
I just really feel so grateful. I love being on stage. I love traveling around the world. I love meeting people.
We grew up as a band on the stage. The whole time we're making this album, it's with the energy that we can't wait to get on the stage.
It's been about putting on a dynamic performance from the get-go. You know, that goes back to the casinos.
Playing live out there on all the stages on the strip, all of the little bars of the western half of the United States, playing to 50 or 60 people in that room and giving it everything we had.
I had learned how to steal people's attention from what they were planning on spending their evening doing and like tricking them into paying attention to you.
That was us, and we were in it together in a tiny little van. All you have to do is remember that, and it keeps you in check. That's always got to be the front of our minds. So